EN388 standard is used to evaluate the protection provided by gloves against mechanical risks. The results from standardized EN388 tests means buyers have a reliable and consistent way to compare different gloves. So what do the EN388 figures mean? The first figure indicates the abrasion resistance on a scale from 0 to 4. Material from the palm of the glove is put into a machine with a standardized abrasive paper that rubs the material until a hole appears. As you see, there is a large difference between the levels, where 1 stands for 100 rubs and 4 for 8,000 rubs. The next figure indicates, on a scale from 0 to 5, the resistance to circular blade cuts based on the Coupe test. A circular blade rotates on the glove material while moving back and forth with a constant speed and pressure until the blade cuts through. The result is compared with the reference material and an index is calculated. The third figure indicates the tear resistance on a scale from 0 to 4. This test measures the force a glove can resist before it tears. The fourth figure, also on a scale from 0 to 4, indicates the glove's puncture resistance. Here, a standardized nail is used to measure the resistance before the glove is punctured. The fifth figure indicates the straight blade cut resistance, as determined by the TDM-100 test, according to the EN ISO 13997 cut method. This straight blade test is used when the circular blade coupe test is not applicable. The straight blade test measures the applied vertical force and distance that is needed to cut through the glove with the standardized blade. After each cut on the sample, a new blade is used and the force increases. The level of performance is rated from A to F, with F being the highest level of cut resistance. The last figure indicates impact protection. The material is secured over a domed anvil. A weight with an energy impact of 5 joules is dropped onto it, and the transmitted force is measured. If the glove has sufficient impact protection, the letter P will appear. This test is only used on gloves that have impact-resistant properties. When X appears in the EN388 figures, it means that the specific performance was not tested or not applicable for this glove. If the glove is tested and doesn't reach level 1, the figure 0 will appear. It is important to understand the performance levels in order for you to choose the right gloves and get the right protection. For more information, visit aendahls.com.